if any effect this video has on your life, if you were to be saved, we'd love to know about it because that's the greatest thing that ever happened in your life. We thank you for listening to Gold City, and I tell you what, it's just great to be here, and we hope you enjoy it.
The most exciting thing that's happening tonight for me is the fact that we have all agreed in one accord to allow God to do what he wants to do and stay out of his way and try to be as spontaneous as we know how. That's probably the central focus point of what's going on in our lives today for this video.
I'm glad that this video is being called sold out. That's right, isn't it? Sold out. We are, that's what I feel like as Christians we need to be. And we need to be sold out. And as far as singing for the Lord and being out here on the road and trying to change people's lives for an eternity, I think that's what we need to be. In Southern Gospel, that's what we need to be doing, is being sold out for Jesus Christ.
I believe I'm called to be here, to play drums and lead the band. And we're looking for an exciting time tonight. And we hope that the people at home watching this video will get a great blessing out of it. And we love y'all very much.
I want you to know I appreciate everybody in the group. And we hope that everything that we do or say could be a blessing. And we hope that through watching the video, maybe if you share this with someone, that they could be blessed, or maybe the Lord might touch somebody or save someone.
But I feel everyone here is called of the Lord, and we just want to make sure that everything we do is in the spirit of the Lord, and that everything we do is anointed by him. And we hope that you receive a great blessing from this video. It's been a lot of hard work, but it's going to come off great, and we hope you really enjoy it.
We'd just like to take this time to say thank you for supporting Gold City and our ministry. We covet your prayers. You just don't realize how much that means to us, because we believe in the power of prayer. Our main motivation is to lift up and glorify the name of our Lord and Savior. And you allow us to do that all over the country. And we just want to say thank you. And to all the many people like Becky Simmons at Century 2, the folks at the Benson Company, and all the folks, our wives at home that have sacrificed. God bless y'all. We love you, and watch the video.
And welcome to the Memorial Auditorium here in Chattanooga, Tennessee, and we're going to bring on one of gospel music's finest right now. From Glencoe, Alabama, would you make welcome tonight?
Give a big old Chattanooga round of applause to the Go City Quartet.
You feel in the muddy river Jordan. Hello, Stephen. How did you stand the storms without a word? Hello, John. What did you do when you saw great heavenly things? Walking down the streets of gold,
saying hello.
Hello, Paul. What did you sing in the prison stock at midnight? Hello, David. Or did you dance when Goliath bit the dust? Hello, Joshua.
Hello.
Or did you
shout that shout
when the walls came tumbling down? Walking on the streets of gold, saying hello. Just saying hello.
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 Saying hello.
I've been longing to say hello.
Hello in heaven.
Heaven.
Walking and talking on the streets of gold. Just want to say hello in passing by. Sparkling river of life, there's a lot of things I want to know. But first things first, hello.
Hello, Mama. What did you think when you saw your children crossing? Hello, Daddy. How did you feel when you heard Mama sing? Hello, children. I'm thankful you chose the road to heaven, walking on the streets of gold, saying hello, I like this. Hello, Jesus.
It's time to pause a million years to praise you.
Hello, Jesus. I'm oh so glad my sins you did erase.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus, you've been oh so good to me. Walking on the streets of gold, I'm saying hello, just saying hello.
Hello,
hello.
Saying hello. I've been longing to say hello, hello in heaven. Walking and talking on the streets of gold, just want to say hello. In passing by the sparkling rivers of life, there's a lot of things I want to know. First things first, hello. I just want to say hello. Hello in passing by the sparkling rivers of life, there's a lot of things I want to know. First things first.
To get to be here tonight and sing for you. We want Jay to come and sing another song. Boy, he is wound up already, I can tell. Are you glad to see Jay Parrott tonight? Give him a hand, would you? Want him to come and sing a song for you right now. If you've lost a loved one recently, you will be able to identify with this song. It says, "Don't worry about me, I'm going on." Listen.
I'm going over.
true story all about glory and the glad angel band.
Heaven's angel band.
I wonder if it spins home to you, if it's ever been told to you, if I could tell you.
Just a chip off the old block, isn't it? I tell you, I remember when Jay's dad used to sing that song and thrill our hearts, and he's just carrying that tradition right on. Do you like a lot of the older songs? You do, just let us. I do. You can tell where I came from. I want Mark to come and sing a song for you now that if you're a Christian tonight, you've been washed in the blood of the Lamb, you're looking forward to what this next song talks about. It says, when the Lamb becomes the light. Would you welcome Mr. Mark Trammell as he comes to sing for you?
The Spirit showed to John a wondrous vision from heaven's highest realm. A holy city did descend, with its crystal river, gates of pearl, and great celestial chambers. John saw it, but could scarcely comprehend this place of perfect peace that's everlasting, where death is gone forever, and where no one will grow old, where the sun is overshadowed by the Lamb in all his glory. Oh, what a vision we too will behold when the
Oh,
our eyes are filled with tears of sadness. Yet we hope to the promise that these tears will pass away. And though the world around us now is filled with pain and suffering, we await that bright and glorious day when the Lamb becomes the light and the faith that we held on to becomes light. There'll be no more weeping, no more sorrow, no more night when the Lamb becomes the light. When the Lamb becomes the light and the face that we held on to becomes sight, there'll be no more weeping, no more sorrow.
In this day of travel, jumbo jets on high, astronauts and rockets to the moon can fly. Though it's so exciting and they go their way, I'm going higher than the moon someday.
Higher than the moon, yes, higher someday. Higher than the stars or the Milky Way.
Well, I'm convinced every day that ignorance really is bliss. He don't know any better, but don't you think Christian people ought to have more fun than anybody, y'all? Come on, let me hear from you. I'm going to tell you, we're going to spend from now on together one of these days. And I don't think it's that far off. And I just praise God for the cross of Calvary tonight, that we got our liberty there that day. And everything that we do, everything we stand for as Christian people surrounds the cross of Calvary. I want to introduce a young man that's going to come on stage now that did a guest appearance on our Pillars, or our Preparing the Way album. And I'm mighty proud of this young man. I think he's got a great future in gospel music, and I'm so glad that he could be here with us tonight. Would you welcome my son, Daniel Riley, as he comes to sing It's Still the Cross.
Or the judgment of the mind. It's the opposite of politics, power or prestige. It's about a simple message and whether we believe. It's still the cross,
it's still the blood of Calvary
that cleanses sin
and sets the captives free. It's still the name,
the name of Jesus, yes, that has power to save the lost. It's still the cross,
it's still the cross.
Now we can water down theology and preach a word to suit our needs. We can justify sweet subtle lies that are wrapped in noble deeds. And we can alter our convictions to adapt to social whims. But we cannot change the gospel or the truth contained within it. Still the cross
is still the blood of Calvary
that cleanses sin
and sets the captives free. It's still
the name of Jesus that has power to save the lost.
It's still the cross.
Oh, some may say it's man's religion or ancient history.
Mr. Daniel Riley, if you've enjoyed him, you let him know it tonight.
through the darkness, hung earth and heaven into space. And a mighty voice like thunder spoke all nature in its place. The one with no beginning and the one without an end. He is the great I am. He's God unlimited.
He is God unlimited. There's nothing he can do. He'll make a way through the wilderness for his children to pass through. The earth is his footstool and heaven is his throne. His power and his fullness no man has ever known. He is God unlimited. There's nothing he can do. And he'll return with that same power when he comes for me and you. He made the earth and all that is. There's not one thing that is not his. He's God unlimited. There's nothing he can do.
God the same today, forever, he will never change.
Whoa.
And if you need a miracle, even that he can arrange.
Whoa.
If you think he doesn't do today what he did in days gone by, then you need your faith rekindled by that Pentecostal fire.
He is God unlimited. There's nothing he can do. He'll make a way through the wilderness for his children to pass through. The earth is his footstool and heaven is his throne. His power and his fullness no man has ever known. He is God unlimited. There's nothing he can do. And he'll return with that same power when he comes for me and you. He made the earth and all that is. There's not one thing that is not his. He's God unlimited. There's nothing he can do. Peace unlimited.
When the sun goes down, mine. When it seems like all the work I've done
has been in vain,
and I think of what a price was paid when Christ was slain. Every morning, evening, noon, and night, matter not what may befall, I will sing God's praise and I thank my Savior for it.
And you know, he wants us to thank him for all of those things. He likes that. Anytime you want to feel his presence, you start thanking him and praising him for all he's done for you. And I tell you what, he'll fill up the room. Amen? How many of you have ever experienced that? Just lift your hand like that. Yes. I'm going to tell you, if you want to feel his presence, if you think he's miles from you, you just start praising him. You know, if you've been paying attention to what's been going on all around you for the last few years, you know there's a lot of things happening in the world today that are contrary to what you and I believe. You know, we look at situations going on in our government, we look at situations going on overseas, but you know, the thing that really gives me peace in my heart is to know that God has everything under control. No matter what they do in Washington, no matter what they do over the waters, God's still got everything under control. You listen, let this encourage you in the day that we live. The Bible speaks of famines and trials in the last day, how they'll sweep through our land. But we have his assurance that through all these trials we'll be led by his mighty hand. Manna from God will come down from above to restore and to nourish our soul. So through all of your trials and all of your fears, remember God has it under control. You may be like David of old, and a giant trial you may face. But just when it seems you're standing alone, you'll find Jesus standing there in your place. With a stone of faith, your giant will fall, and Jesus all the victory will give. So today, as back then, in this world so full of sin, remember God, he's still got it under control. How many of y'all believe that tonight?
Under control. When he speaks the storm, oh.
So long,
like the prodigal son,
like the prodigal son,
all my goods I had squandered,
sadly I roam.
But the Savior came in,
but the Savior came in,
and he gave me a song.
I can tell you now the time,
I can tell you the time,
and I can take you to the
I can show you the place
where the Lord.
By his wonderful grace.
But I cannot tell you how,
for I know not the how,
and I cannot tell you,
and I know not the why.
He will tell me all about it,
he will tell me all about it in the by and
I shall never forget.
I shall never forget when he spoke to me gently
in the fountain of life. There's a bond for your soul. So I heeded his voice.
He was speaking intently. Gladly I see
through his marvelous grace. I can tell you now the time.
I can tell you the time.
And I can take you to the
I can show you the place
where the Lord saved me.
Where the Lord saved me by his wonderful grace.
But I cannot tell you how.
For I know not the how.
And I cannot tell you.
And I know not the why.
He will tell me all about it.
He will tell me all about it in the by.
Thank y'all.
If you'll notice, that song's got a lot of power to it, and it takes a lot of force and a lot of air to push a song like that out. And some of us are built more for comfort than we are speed.
Amen.
So we're going to let those, the ones that are built for comfort, catch a breath right fast. I'm one of them. Just hang on, okay?
Amen.
The day and time that we live, there's a whole lot of things going on in the world that, because they've been going on so long, we've just grown accustomed to them as Christians, and we allow them to just go on by us down the street, and we try to live our own lives and just stay out of people's way. There's something that I've noticed, and that we've all noticed as we travel some 200 plus days a year, and that is, somehow we Christians have forgotten how to pray. It grieves my heart, me included. The world is going by so fast, it just seems like that there is less and less time to spend with the one who allows us to breathe and enjoy life and enjoy families and all of these things that God allows us to have and to be and to enjoy. Yet we don't thank him for the basic things, the simple things. And then we wonder, when we get so far away from God, why is it that all of a sudden we're in this great big mess, this big storm that we're going through? How in the world could it have happened? And sometimes the answer is, we've just quit listening to God. I want Tim to come and sing a song for you. It tells this story. It says, when you don't feel like praying, pray.
When it seems that you just can't get through, pray, because victory could be just that far away. Listen to Tim as he sings.
Weary bodies, troubled minds, they will defeat you every time. Circumstances all around may look dead, but even if you have to crawl, Jesus wants to hear it all. You will be all right if you can get to one humble heart and one holy land. Satan says you cannot pray, then God removes him from your way. Weak and broken you can cry, Lord, here I am. Thank you.
Leave your soul so satisfied
and take all you need to the limitless supply.
You're at the well.
You're at the well. Draw the water.
You're at the well.
You're at the well. Drink the wine. You're at the fountain springing life eternal. Cleansing everlasting water so fine.
If you took the wrong turn at the right road, your soul's been thirsty much too long.
You found the right road now. The well is waiting by the way.
This well is deep. This well is here to stay.
You're at the well. You're at the well. Draw the water.
You're at the well.
You're at the well. Drink the wine. You're at the fountain springing life eternal. Cleansing everlasting water.
It was the third day since he died, and it was said he would arise. Then from the grave the Lamb came forth. Oh, I have a reason to rejoice. He chose the place, and he chose the hour,
yes,
that he would rise by his own power of sacrifice 3 days ago. But now, praise God, the Lamb. Died, and I wasn't there to see him rise, but I was there when he saved my soul. For within my
heart. He was
my heart when I was a 9-year-old boy. There rose a lamb. Oh, and he grows more precious to me. And I just want to thank you folks for coming to this video tonight and making it special for Gold City. We count on you for your prayers. And when you don't feel like praying for Gold City, pray anyway. We need your prayers. And we love you. And we thank you from the bottom of our hearts. When I came with Gold City, Tim said, "Son, this is going to be one of the first songs you're going to be singing." And folks singing about that lamb who rose, oh, what a great thing it is. But to know in my heart tonight, that lamb, he's still on the throne. He's still on the throne, and he's taking care of it all, folks. I want you to listen to our brand new song. He's still on the throne, and I believe it because I feel him down deep in my heart. Yes. Are you glad you came to church tonight?
A sinner now saved, blood washed by the Lamb. My brother's a king. He's the son of I am. Sometimes I forget to whom I belong. Then the sweet spirit cries, "My child, he's still on the I get weak, at times I give up, and he walks over me, then someone comes by, with words loud and strong, arise my child, it is I, and I'm still on this throne, and
tell you now the time,
I can tell you the time,
and I can take you to